Good morning, guys. I'm sorry if you can't see me very well because Dan can't wait to get in the camera and I'm not even not even halfway there. I was. And things happen. I am leaving the building. I already left your apartment. Walking home. Yesterday, last night, I had a very, very off day, night. And, I just wasn't myself, and I was very meh, you know, and Katie worried about me, that she was supposed to go to bed, and I was I just had to do with Gazella, but she's the perfect wife, guys, because she completely understood, what I went through. I went through a phase where I was just being stupid. I was annoyed at her, though it's partly my fault, but she was the perfect wife, and like I said, she understood everything. She goes, we all go through that sometimes. Yeah, and then she wanted me to sleep over because she watched it last night, so that's exciting. So, yeah. I am so hungry, so I'm gonna go home and I don't know what I'm gonna eat, but I'm gonna eat something and have a coffee, get ready, wash my hair. I have a massage appointment today at 3:30, so that will be exciting, and I will see you when I'm not looking really active. Okay, bye. Hi guys, so it is 3 o'clock and my appointment is in half an hour, but they want me to come in earlier to fill out some forms because it's my first time. I am a massage virgin. And I'm gonna go say hi to Katie. And I smell perfume and I love it because it smells amazing. But say hi, Katie.
Hi.
She's so pretty. Look at her hair. Look at her face. Yes. When her hair was blonde, she looked like Prince Charming from Shrek. It was so funny. Because every time she flipped her hair, she looked like Prince Charming when he takes his helmet off and goes. Anyways, I washed my hair and it's smelling great and feeling great, and I got my card and stuff, and I'm gonna grab my card and stuff. I'm gonna grab my stuff that I need for the thing. After this, after my massage, I'm getting my. Would you like me to exit? I'm getting my nails done because I thought I would treat myself today. I'm getting a massage, might as well go all the way, and then we're going to, while I'm getting my nails done, I might get Katie to, actually I just reminded myself of one thing that I need. I'm getting Katie to go grocery shopping, and yeah, okay. I just remembered I need my student ID card to prove that I am a student. Wait, actually, I might have it. Actually, I might not have it. Hold on. No, I don't. I don't think I have it. So, I'm going to look for my student ID card, and I will see you after my massage. Okay, bye. Hi, guys. I just got my massage done, and I feel so amazing right now. So good. So good. It's really cold though. I am really cold. Katie, are you cold?
No.
No?
No.
No, no. Anyways, so we're gonna go see if the nail place is open, and if not, then that's okay because today's just a good day for me. Nothing will get my spirits down. My massage though, I'm definitely going back. She was do you want a loyalty card? We'll give you a loyalty card. I was like, yeah. Yeah. Okay. So we're in Westfield now. and I'll catch up with you later. Okay. Hey guys, so I don't know what's going on with this tripod, but it's not like sitting in anymore. It's like very kind of weight. That's gonna have to do. Okay, so we are back. I got my nails done, and I love them. It's really annoying me, this tripod, but those are my nails. I really don't know what to put it up against. Hold on, my room's a really big mess, but my nails are normal. And yeah, we just did some grocery shopping after I got my nails done, and we haven't done much else, so I'll catch you later. Okay, bye! Hi guys, so it is like, let me check the time real quick. 3:34 a.m. It's super late, I know. You're like, what are you doing? I'm still in my day clothes, right? I was like, I did a deep clean on my room and it doesn't really look like it, but let me assure you, that's what happened. So I'm so happy. My computer here with the mouse. The mouse pad is like underneath my hairbrush there. It's like still a little cluttered, like this is my room. But like I'm gonna tidy it up soon. Like this is just like all this is all I can do tonight. It's like 3:30. I've been like cleaning since 11. Had like these fluffy bed socks, right? And I didn't know where, like I only had like one of each, and then I finally found them both, so. And I'm still missing, I'm missing like at least 3 Disney DVDs, which I have no idea where they are, and my pink summers. If you don't recall, if you watch one of my earlier vlogs, you would know that I owned pink sunnies, and I don't know where they are either, so. That's unfortunate, but. Oh, also guys, my closet here, just ignore all this. But up here was like so cluttered and messy, and now it's like perfect. And down here too, I got like a linen pile there, and then just like Halloween stuff, Christmas stuff, face masks, spare shampoo and conditioner that I found in the bathroom, but that's okay. Got a little Ariel pop vinyl, and then just like parcels and subscription boxes there. Like the top one is Kylie Jenner. So I don't want to throw it out, and yeah, we've got like scarves and beanies there and such, like a little sexy time thing, and just like a spare storage box and a pencil case, and yeah, put all my perfumes away. Now look at my bed. I have to make my bed so I can go to bed. So as you obviously can't like can tell, like I'm ending like Tuesday's vlog now because I've been busy. I had babysitting yesterday, so that was fun. And yeah, alright, I'm gonna go now. Thank you guys for watching this vlog so much. I'm sorry if it's a little on the longer side, and I'm sorry it's so late going up and being edited and all that. Just had a very busy like few days. Seriously. Thank you for watching this vlog. I love you so much, and I'll catch you in the next one. Okay, bye.